last week began Season 4, officially. And, of course, I'm running in the GT3 Challenge Fixed Series again. Race 1 was at Road Atlanta. And I know that there were countless races from Road Atlanta last week, both in the GT3 Challenge and in the VRS series that exist. I didn't feel a need to put out yet another video, especially considering that in another week or two, we're looking at races in IMSA. Actually, I think it's next week. Races in IMSA, and then, of course, the Petit Le Mans that's on the weekend. So, didn't really want to do another Road Atlanta, especially since I was slow. I was brutally slow. I'd been prepping with the RSR for a PCA Sim Racing team event, and everything that I learned to keep the RSR from biting me made me slower in the G3R, which I found interesting. But some of that muscle memory carried through. And so when I was actually practicing in the RSR and then went into this race on a Tuesday night, I believe, when I did it, I just was slow. And I also made a mistake. I qualified P9. I got up to P7, finished P9. Here's a little excerpt of the bad situation that happened.
Okay, Chip, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel.
The doctor.
Damn it. So now this week, race two, we are at the Twin Ring Motegi circuit in Japan. It's hard to say. This is a track that doesn't get a lot of play. I haven't seen this a lot in recent weeks, months. So it's an interesting track. This is my first time driving it. I actually like it. I find that I like any track with ring in the name somewhere. And I don't know if there's a trend there, but this has been a fun track to prep this week. I'm not really fast, but I think that it should make for some fun GT3 racing. So let's see how we do. Okay, I'm car number 4 in a 1.4K strength of field. I qualified P11, which is suboptimal, but life as we know it will go on. I just couldn't get the speed that I was looking for in my second lap. I had a nice good banker lap, but the second lap I just couldn't pull together. So we'll see. Already had one guy say, you know, don't throw it away on the first lap, and you know that guy is going to be the guy. It was Tiago Maracini, I think is the guy's name, number 16. And it's inevitable. Somebody says that over the radio, and you just know that that's going to be the guy that's going to cause problems. You can see him up there on the left. He's in the red Ferrari with the white stripe. That should be fun.
P11, 20 minutes. Follow car number 13 in the left column.
Or in the right column, as the case actually is.
Thank you.
Okay, Chip, here we go. Don't fuck this up. Go!
Watch my back, please.
Yellow flag.
Complete on that, dude. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Seventh position.
These guys are racing ahead of me. go.
The guy behind's really new in. The gap's now 0.36. Alright, Chip. Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. Okay, Chip, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 1.3 seconds. Behind is now 1.8 seconds. Okay, Jet, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. The gap in front is now 1.3 seconds. P7. Sector 3 is a second off the pace.
This guy behind me is fast. Hate that turn.
Ramos is getting closer. The gap's come down to 0.9.
Thank you. gave him a good look there.
Defend your position. Don't let him through. Yellow flag, caution. B6.
Keep giving you that look, Alberto. You don't take it.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. B7, white flag, one more lap. No, chip. Come on, mate, defend your position.
Nice move, Alberto.
Thank you. P7. Okay, we're done.
Not a bad effort, if I must say so myself. I think that I could have gone faster, maybe. I don't know. Zero incident race, which is always nice to get one of those under your belt. Alberto was just too fast for me to hold on to P6. I gave it my darndest, but he was quick and he was getting a little impatient. I was afraid he was going to do something desperate if I didn't make good room for him, so I did exactly that. I was holding out thin hope for a top five before that, but it didn't seem to be in the cards of this race. But all in all, not bad. With the zero incidents, got a 0.12 bump on my safety rating, and had a positive iRating race with 15, so that's nothing to sneeze at. This was, it looks like there were only two splits if I'm looking at the UI. That is probably inaccurate, but according to this looks like this was a two-split race, and I was in second split with a 1440 strength of field. Again, was car number 4, and qualified P11, finished P7. Thanks for watching.
Spaß machen im Sport.